That's right. Octoberry's a thing. What kind of, was it a platformer, Mentula? And like, can you remember like the style of game? What I mean, like, is it like a mech warrior kind of game, or a shmup kind of game, or like the theme, like was it western, or you know what I mean? Anything else you can recall about it? Sucks, man. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Bullshit, ninja. I mean, maybe chat could help. Or I could help, you know. Bottomless mystery. Basically. Dinosaurs for Hire. Tom Mason's Dinosaurs for Hire. Proper jump. I don't even need that. Alright. What's a weapon? A random effect? Let's put the random into effect. Rocky Rodent? Oh man. Huh. electrocute me. What's up, noble boy? Yes, this is Dinosaur Contra. Cavern. Usually a really free stage. I don't know what's been going on today. Yeah, see, that's usually really free. What was going on earlier? Yeah, it's the best character in the game by quite a bit. Well, I wouldn't say best, but he's the best of two worlds. He can jump pretty high, and he's got pretty good defense. Not this time, game. Not this time. Alright. Time for this boss. You may look familiar. No, the cheeseburger dinosaur was the one that ended up being the worst for the speedrun because he can't jump at all. Unsurprisingly. There we go. Pretty much right. Jet ski adventure. Who wants to go on a jet ski adventure? Your HP disappears on bosses in this game. Yeah, it's impossible to keep track of your hit points on the bosses. That mattered. Hollywood. Say goodbye to Hollywood. Say goodbye, my baby. Say goodbye to Hollywood. Say goodbye, my baby. Mm-hmm. Yes. The comic lasted nine comic books. Clearly iconic for its time, lasted a very long time, and everybody read Tom Mason's Dinosaurs for Hire. Toy Factory. Eon, how you doing? This is Tom Mason's Dinosaurs for Hire. It's as amazing as it looks. Get off me, you stupid fucking thing. Yeah. Bad, whatever he spits out, RNG. Yeah. It's perfect. What's up, Glyph? How you doing? I'm doing... doing better today. Okay, I gotta be really careful here. I should be fine now. That was scary. Should be able to kill all these guys before they get a shot off. Happy to hear, Glyph. Yeah, that would be helpful. That would definitely be really helpful. And boom. You're dead. Mm-hmm. Double Tag, what's what you been up to these past couple of weeks? No!
Bad RNG.
Bad flying guy. You want him to shoot all his tornadoes to the right since they go off screen faster. But it's still the worst of the two RNGs. Yeah, the bosses have some serious iframes in this game. And it's quite apparent when the bullets are ricocheting away. Many family birthdays, nice. Also played a game for once, also nice. Well, happy birthday to the Tag family. Friends and family. Hey, Mr. Tanner, what's going on? Super Seat bosses do have some iframes, it's very true. No! God dang it.
Jesus Christ.
Wings for lunch? Nice. Very nice, Mr. Tanner. Very nice. Mercy of RNG here, I'm afraid. Just gotta hope for him to look downwards. Hit that little button behind him. Not sure if it's RNG or a pattern, but there's nothing he can do. Speed this fight up. At least that what I from what I found. Fall damage, noble boy. Fall damage. It just broke out of a gigantic ice cube, so what do? We freeze it again. Makes sense, right? I guess this time we murdered it. Nice. Boom. The base. Worst stage in the game. Followed by one of the worst boss in the game right afterwards. Thank you. Yeah, it's kind of a Stegosaur T-Rex hybrid Glippa. They're talking about mutated dinosaurs in this game, so I guess it makes sense. Time for the most random boss in the game, which is irrelevant because he like never does anything. I say boss in quotations heavily. This stage isn't even on easy. If you play easy, it ends at the Stega T-Rex. Which I don't understand why it lets you go that far, and then it's like, oh, okay. It's not a real ending, sorry. Like, screw you two, game. Make more sense to start on this side. Hits is fine here. They don't take too many. Cause food! It's actually very important we don't take a lot of hits here if we can help it. Last boss. Here we go. He's like, don't use a smart bomb here. And I'm like, okay. Nice echo sound effects, by the way. Alright. First part of this down. Ah, fuck. It somehow turned into a wow. Wow. Alright. GG, everyone. Alright.
There's my deathless run.
Yeah.
world record, baby. Yes. Testers. Look at all these testers. So many testers. Alright, so we got our Deathless Dinosaurs for Hire full game run. Way to go, Lorenzo. Thank you for the GG's, Noble Boy, Doombot, Tag, Eon, and Swift. Appreciate it.